What is up, guys? Welcome on back to TK's Garage, and I'm buying another BMW from another YouTuber. Guys, welcome on back to TK's Garage. And yes, my hair is a disaster. It is haircut time. I am on my way to get my damn breakfast. It is early. I can't believe I'm up this early. It's 8:30 in the morning, man. I'm tripping balls. Anywho's, I just saw that my good friend Randy over at Auto Auction Rebuilds just posted that the 318 IC is up for sale. And he posted it over at IAA, which is also Insurance Auto Auctions. You can go check them out at IAAI.com. And, I think it's time that we bid on it. We got to let people know that we're serious about buying this car. So let's do it. All right, guys. So here it is. We see the Auto Auction Rebuilds 1996 BMW 318 IC right here. And Randy's done some pretty significant work to the coolant system and everything else on this car. And it ran fairly well. I think he had it up over 100 miles an hour. So first things first, if you've never seen Auto Auction Rebuilds channel before, I highly recommend that you go check it out. And second, go check out the videos that he's published already on this car. So what we're going to do now is we're going to pre-bid this thing up. I'm going to put my 2 cents in on it right now, so to speak. We start off at $300, submit the pre-bid, confirm the pre-bid, and we are in there like mother effing swimwear. Say it with me. So I got a $300 bid in on it. Now I know this car is going to go for much more than that, and I'll probably bid this car up a little bit. I'm not even going to tell you how much I'm willing to bid on it, because then somebody will try to bid me up to that point. And some people literally create accounts just to be able to bid on it to drive the price up for other people. And here's the thing. You could bid it up and you can get stuck with it. You have to guess and say, how much does TK really want this? And now here's the thing. I'm also buying a similar color BMW Z3 from Hoovy's Garage around the same timetable. So I'll probably end up, if I win this car, picking this car up around the same time that I would probably end up picking up Hoovy's Z3. And you're going to say, it's winter time, TK. What in the hell are you going to do with two BMW convertibles? Well, here's the thing. It's really never winter in Miami, first of all. And two, it doesn't really get cold in Florida. Three, I might bring this one out to one of these out to Nevada, and it might be my Nevada car. We'll see what happens. But I have a couple of different ideas. But anyways, there you have it. I wanted to show you guys that we were bidding on this one. We have it up to $300 now, and we'll see how the auction plays out. All right, guys, so there you have it. I know a lot of people are going to say, well, TK, what are you going to do with this thing? Real simple. I'm going to enjoy it. I'd have fun with it. Use it for what it's meant to be. And with a car like that with 200-something thousand miles on it, we don't know how long the motor is going to last. We don't know how long the transmission is going to last. I will say this. I know Randy really beat on it and took it out on some really good runs. So we know that it's, for all intents and purposes, a decent car. But there you have it. I wanted you guys to see it. And you know, this will be probably the second. Is this the second car I'll be buying from Randy through IAA? I bought the GTO. I missed out on the Range Rover because I had already got back to the East Coast and my time was messed up. I missed that by an hour, but whatever. But this one, no, I'm not missing out on this one. I'm going to pre-bid this up and then, you know, have a couple bids in the background that you guys don't see, so I know exactly what I'm willing to pay for it. I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to pay for it. Like I said in the screencast, I'm not going to do that because I know some prick will try to bid me up and over. But I will be trying to buy this car actively, aggressively. Because it's in really good shape. I didn't see any rust on it in any of Randy's videos. I know he's already done the coolant system. So, like, common things that fail on that car, the coolant system. I'd probably do a transmission fluid exchange on the car, put it up on a lift, get all the fluid out of it, put new fluid in it. And do the same thing with the rear end, and that's pretty much it. I mean, those cars are really, I know this is crazy, for a BMW, they're really maintenance free. It's why that car has over 200,000 miles on it. You know, those little, you know, inline sixes and four cylinders that they made back then were really good, and that's the 1.8, and it's a pretty decent motor. It's not going to win any races, you're not going to do anything crazy with it, but as a great little beach car or put around car that you can drop the top down, it's cool, man. So yeah, well, that's it. You know, I just wanted to do a little bonus video with you guys and show you guys that we are actively bidding on that car. We'll see what it ends up coming out to be and what we end up having into it. But like I said, I gotta, you know, I'm gonna bid where I can bid on it, but I'm not gonna overpay for the car. And the reason being is I have another car I need to get and other things that I need to address on that car. Never mind doing what I'm already doing with, you know, bidding on and trying to win Randy's car. I have to also try to win, I also have to buy Hoovy's car from, you know, Tyler over from Hoovy's Garage, the BMW Z3. So we'll see. We'll see what happens with it, man. We'll see what happens with it. And if I get both, cool. If I only end up getting the Z3, eh, it is what it is. It's not like I have a lot of room to do stuff with two convertibles anyway, but we'll see how it goes. With that said, guys, I want to thank you guys very much for watching today's video. I'm about to go in here and fuck up some Bojangles. I don't know about y'all, but I need to get my bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit and my coffee this morning, Birdman hand rub. Hopefully you guys have a wonderful day. Make sure to hit the thumbs up button if you haven't already. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Major shout out to the sponsor of today's video, Los Mobile. That's right, losmobileusa.com. If you want postpaid unlimited data, internet, talk, text, go watch your inappropriate videos on the internet phone service, you can go check that out at losmobileusa.com. use a coupon code TK's Garage to get some, a little bit of change off of that. They're gonna look out for you, and it's an absolute beast of a service. I use it. It's one of the carriers that I use that powers my channel as I travel. So with that said, major shout out to Los Mobile and shout out to Carlos, the CEO over there. And I will catch you guys on the next one. Peace. Whoopee!